Hi, Year 5 and 6. It is me, Miss Gallia. Hi, guitar teacher. I know you're finding it hard to recognise me, but I am in desperate need of a haircut. And warm weather's, as much as I love it, it's really hard because I'm getting quite hot under this, all this hair that I've acquired. And it really needs a good haircut. So I'm really looking forward to going to the hairdressers because it's getting really hard to manage. But so I've got a few curls that I might cut myself. We'll see how I get on. Anyway, if you're wondering who this is my nephew's. I don't even know his name, but I know my nephew's name, but not this name. He won it on a fun fair, unfortunately, and he's left it at my house, and it is taking up a lot of room. Anyway, he's quite sweet and he's no trouble at all, and I thought I'd sit him with me today, play our guitar. Some of the other groups have done Lean On Me, so we're playing together, weren't we? We're doing Lean On Me. All right, Year 5 and 6, you're a bit older than them, so I'll be a bit more serious. We are going to do Times Like These. I'm going to start with that one. I know it was on last week's video, and I'm just hoping that mums and dads are passing these messages on to you, that they're getting these emails with these videos, because I know everyone's so busy, but it's really important that you keep this playing going, then you keep motivated and enthusiastic. So if they pass this message on to you, please keep practicing, please keep trying. On last week's video, if you didn't do it, please do it before you do this one. I played Times Like These, so this is our second attempt, and I did it in my front room with the telly on, and it's in the charts, this song, and it's a National Health Service charity song that they've changed from the original when the Foo Fighters played it, their rock group. So if you didn't watch last week's, make sure you watch it. This song is at the end of the video. All right, and that'll give you a start on it. I went over the chords for it, and then this is now, because I enjoyed it so much, I want to play it again with you, and we'll just ensure that we can do it properly today. All right, so another go on it. If anybody wants to play the guitar outside and NHS clap on Thursday nights, take your guitar out. I've been hearing lots of lovely stories. I've been getting some lovely videos and feedback from people for these videos I'm posting, so just make sure keep trying. Alright, so this one had D, it has a C in it, it has A minor, alright, A minor with little C, and your second finger there on number one blue, and number three underneath it, alright, and then we have E minor. In the chorus we had a C stroke B chord, and later on in the song we had a C stroke B chord. C stroke B is C with your second finger on the fifth string, and that's for the chorus, for the intro and further on in the song. All right, anyway, I'm just gonna play it because we played it last week, and if you've gone over it a few times you'll enjoy it. So there's Dua Lipa in it, Dragon Ball Man, Mabel, Sam Fender, lots of different styles, Bastille, just looking now, Paloma Faith, Dermot Kennedy, Mike Kerr, loads, Jess Glynn, one of my favourites. Ready, let's put it on. Sing your heart out.
Thank you.
What a fab song. Oh, I really enjoy playing that, boys and girls. I don't know if you did. Well, if you're playing that in a week, I'm really proud of you. Well done. Well done for persevering. So I'm going to go for 1 minute, and we're going to look at the sheet that I've emailed to all your parents with some tab on, and it's got different songs on, like Seven Nation Army, White Stripes. I'll tell you a little bit how it goes. We've also got Mission Impossible. Do a bit of finger picking in a minute. Okay, see you in a minute. Rest your fingers. Okay, everybody, that was a bit of fun. I don't think, hopefully, anybody thought that was my real hair. I was just having a laugh. That was one of my wigs that I use at the summer fairs or Christmas fairs. Off, just for a little bit of a laugh. But I am in need of a haircut, and I'm sure some of you are. All right, I know some of the boys are saying that they're getting long hair. I've seen them on some of the videos that they're sending to me. Everybody's hair is growing. So hairdressers are going to be very busy when we go back. They'll be run off the feet. Now, I've got a tab sheet for you. And if you remember, tab is T-A-B, is top and bottom. So tab's upside down to what our strings are. So when it says T on the tab, the top is this. And that's the bottom, all right? That's the lowest string. That's why it's the bottom. Now we're going to start with a song called Seven Nation Army. So these are just for a bit of fun. Keep you going with it. And if anybody wants to send me videos of how they play it, great, send them back to me. But this is a bit of fun. Seven Nation Army. I will play you on my guitar again, like I did a few minutes ago. It gets a bit, little bit awkward where you're going on the guitar, but the tab is 7 7 10. All right, it isn't a 1 0, it's a 7 10. So it's 7 7 10 7 5 3 2, 7 7 10 7 5 3 2. All right, the three last longer, 3 2. Now when you're moving, the seventh fret will have a dot, should have a dot at the top. Now it could be your third dot, or most of you, it'll be your second dot. So when you do 7 7 10, there should be a dot at the ninth fret as well. So go to the 10th, which is just after the third dot. So 7 is the second dot on most guitars, but could be a third, and go to the 9th, and the 10th just next to that dot, back to the 7th, back to the 5th fret, which has a dot as well. You get used to your dots. 3 2. Also, some people just put a little bit of paper sometimes on top of the guitar with the fret numbers on, if you do get frustrated. Some of you should be able to manage those dots on the top. All right, so I'll play it again, and I'll leave a little gap for you to play it, and then I'm just going to play it on YouTube, and you can slow it down the settings. Finger, but well, for now, till I meet up with you, but it's quite good to use your third or your little finger on the 10th and keep your first finger by the 7th. Then you're not going, some of you might, can you see I'm missing? Sometimes it's better to do a few fingers. how you feel doing that. It's just a bit of fun. I'm going to play it on YouTube, and this is the normal speed. Is change it on settings, which is the cog at the right hand side of the YouTube video, slow it down to 75% while you get used to it, because it is quite fast. Now I'm going to be back in a minute. I'm just going to do Formula One, which used to be called the Grand Prix, and this is by a group called Fleetwood Mac. And Fleetwood Mac do a song called Chain, and in the middle of it they have a fantastic bass part that goes like this. It's been used for Formula One. Have a got Seven Nation Army. I'm going to stop the video, you can pause it, whatever, and I'm going to come back with the Grand Prix, or Formula One, I think is more the modern version of it. Fleetwood Mac, The Chain. So I'm back here, got it sorted. This is on bass guitar again, and it's the Formula One song. Over it first. What you need is the fifth string has got a note on it, and if you look, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 notes on that string. I know that because each number is on the same line, so that's meaning we stay on the same string for all that time, and there's only just two notes that change and go to another string, the three and the note, if you can see. So we start on note, and I sing the tune in my head because I know it. Then I know how long to hold the notes on for. So this isn't really proper music. It's tab, which electric guitar and bass guitar use an acoustic. But if we just play the first note, and it's the fifth string, five. And then what we do, we go five. And the second box on the fifth string, and then the third box. So should we do that again? All on the same line, all on the same string. And I play it with different fingers if you can. I try not to use one finger hopping around. I know we might find it easier for now, but in the long run it's better to use different fingers. So I'd use my first and second finger, or my second and third finger, but as long as you maybe alternate two fingers there. Ready? So we'll do note, note two. Note, note two, three. All right, let's do into the next bar, up to the three on the thick string. All right, up to where it changes strings. And you can always stop this video if you can't keep up with me. I know some of you will be going, I can't keep up, can't do it. Just stop it, all right? I can't see your faces, unfortunately, on this video and help you. I can't get a response from you. That's the hard bit of me teaching like this. So you just stop the video. The best way to not get frustrated is stop the video and try it yourself a bit and then put it back on again, all right? Note, note, two, three. Should we do it again? Not, not, two, three, two, not. Right. I bet your mums, dads can have a go at this. Brothers, older sisters, brothers. Let's try again. Ready? Not, not, two, three, two, not. Now the next number is three on the string. Can you see there's no other string above that bottom one? So it's that one there, third box, three, then back to the fifth string, not, two, and then the open E string on its own. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. That line means a tie between the two of the same notes. That just means we're going to play the first one and hold it on. And we're going to hold it for eight beats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right. Now, should we do it all the way through slowly together? Like I say, if you get left behind, don't worry. Like I said, I can't keep in time for everybody. But stop the video if you get frustrated. Not, not, two, three, two, not, three, not, two, not, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right, I'll just leave a little gap for you to have a go yourself. Is it all right? Going okay? Ish? Right. I'm going to play it for you now on YouTube. I found the right place just a little bit before it. And then it leads into it. It's quite a different tune to what it goes into. With the bass part, you'll hear that. It's completely two different sounds. Hopefully you like that, boys and girls. If you didn't, I'm sure there'll be one that you do like on the sheet. Now I'm just gonna play Pink, the pink one, and it's So What, the pink one. So it's the one that goes. 10. Alright, now I'm going to leave those there for today. You can have a go yourselves, go at your own speed, and I'll come back to them next week. I will go over Pink. I'm going to now play Summer Nights from Greece. Seven Nation Army Grand Prix, if we're in our lesson, I'd say to you, practice those. Try and get those perfect for next week. As perfect as you can. That's speeding your fingers up, making them faster. It's also reading the tab, getting used to picking it up quicker. And then we'll go on to Pink, Summer Nights and Mission Impossible next week. I'll play them with the backing. Make sure, have a little look through them if you can. If you want to, that's fine. You might even have them perfect for next week. Great stuff. But we'll just do the first two for today, and then we're going to go into another strumming. All right. See you in a minute. Right. If we can put on Boys and Girls Capo 2, and this song for Year 6s, they have done this. So I am sorry. Hopefully some of you will really want to revamp it. It's a really upbeat song. It's called Up by Olly, Murs and Demi Lovato. Some Year 6s who are into their rock might not want to play this, that's fine. I think now quite a few will still like this one. And Year 5, hopefully you'll like this one. So we're going to play Up as our last song. And next week we're going to revise B minor chord and do some more songs with B minor. This will open up a lot more songs that you'll enjoy and are able to play. So B minors and F sharp minors, we'll start again next week. All right, so let's have a look. We're going to start Capo 2, G, C, G, C, E minor. So it's just really got G's, C's, E minors, D's in it, but in a different order, you know, different orders altogether. So be quick at changing if you can. Remember, only four strums for D. But I think we all need a bit of upbeat music, so I know let's get everyone partying a bit. Bit of a party piece, this one. And tomorrow's VE Day. I hope you all enjoy it. I am hoping, I hear some stories, it'll be lovely. Some of you are using your guitars and cheering people up. I've heard that there are some parties, street parties. And yeah, if you play your guitar, I know some people are definitely playing the guitar. And in Longton, they already told me. Some are just playing the bagpipes at their party as well. So I'm sure there'll be lots of music and fun tomorrow, and have a lovely time. And if anyone wants to play the guitar, let me know. And I'd love to come, but I can't, unfortunately. So let's put Up on Olly, Murs, our last song. And next week, we'll revise our B minors and F sharps. All right. And I'll do a separate video for Year 6s. Just rewind it and we're ready. I amazing stars of these lights in front of me. Okay, it's a lovely day today. So it's 4:10. I've been videoing since about 11:45 today. So I am missing the sun outside. So I'm going to go out for a bit, have a walk and get some fresh air. Thank you for downloading the videos, everybody. Thank you for keeping it going. Well done. Keep practicing. That'll make you motivated and your enthusiasm. So I'm trying to keep these videos going. To your mums and dads, please give them these videos each week to practice. It will keep them going, and you've got a skill for life. I always say that. You have got a skill. No one ever regrets playing an instrument. So I am missing you so much. Sunday we'll get to hear a bit more about this lockdown, and we're getting nearer to going back and seeing everybody, which I'm really looking forward to. So bye for now, everybody. Please text, send your videos, get in touch with me if you need any motivation, if anyone's upset, which we have each week, somebody maybe needs a bit more practice or needs a bit of encouragement. Let me know. Please don't give it up. Let me know, because I can do something about it. All right, I've been there hundreds of times, so I know what it's about. On a positive note, missing you lots. Take care. Bye, everybody. And bye.